different Austin world. To, you know, guys like Emmett Till. Neck. There's so many people that, you know, that I can name in this moment, but I want to take this moment to dedicate this show and, for the most part, this tour to Kira Toriyama. You guys know who Kira Toriyama is? That's good to hear. For those of you who don't know who Kira Toriyama is, he's the creator of Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, man. For anybody that encountered this growing up, it changed our lives. You know it did. And, good God, you know, where would we be?
Exactly!
So, there you go. For a cure.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you.
good representation of us. Hanging out with Austin Carlton. I would like to invite a very special friend out right now. A mutual friend of me and Austin Carlton. A beautiful lady by the name of Heidi Vogel. Make some noise for Heidi, please. Simply put, the Big Lebowski. That's Austin. We always used to argue about who we were in the movie, because he swore he was so cool. He's like, I'm Lebowski, you're Walter. And I was like, you're an asshole. I was like, Lebowski was not an asshole. We would argue about this shit all the time. And we wrote a song together. This is like way into it. Big Lebowski was our favorite movie. Do the bites. You're out of your league. Shomer fucking Chavez. And but we wrote a lot of music together. And one song that we wrote together was really special. It was a song we wrote for Flying Lotus, entitled The DMT Song. It was a very special song. It's a song about DMT. That's it. It's a song about DMT, guys. Without any further ado, we're going to play one of Austin's masterpieces, The DMT Song.
Oh, 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 oh